Hi, I'm Kristen Stetz, and along with Emily Monahan, we are the stewards of Empower Her, a living legacy fund of Pat Lamb and Ellie Hansen, given to Northfield Shares, our community foundation. Our mission is to ignite surprise and wonder in young women through sport and adventure. Pat and Ellie were lifelong coaches and educators dedicated to helping young women discover their inner strength. So we're so grateful for Pat and Ellie for having the wisdom and foresight to set up this Living Legacy Fund at Northfield Shares. It gives us at Empower the freedom to focus on our three pillars of confidence, courage, and character, while we can trust that Northfield Shares is concentrating on the stewardship of the funds. In our first year of Empower, we were fortunate enough to send five young women up to Camp Minojin for an outdoor adventure. Because of this gift, young people that wouldn't normally have an opportunity got to have this experience that otherwise wouldn't have been available to them. Those five girls came back so energized. Throughout the year, we worked with them on service projects because we want them to focus on giving back. Those five young women really illustrated the three pillars that we've been focusing on. They had the courage to go up to this camp and go on this outdoor adventure in the Boundary Waters that they never would have dreamed being possible. When they came back, working on the character piece, we asked them to give back to the community by volunteering, by making blankets for the Christmas sharing, just by trying to be helpers in their school, working at the food shelf. The leadership piece that we're trying to develop, that's the confidence. So these are areas that we're trying to live out what Pat and Ellie did all of their careers, is helping people, young women, kind of discover what they can do and surprise themselves. Those five girls were so excited about camp, the next year, all five of them went back for a second year, along with another nine other women. So our program was growing, and we just felt just excited about the opportunities that we are providing, working with other organizations in the school, working with Torch, working with the YMCA, just trying to really bring a collaborative experience to try and lift up these young women. Last year, we had 27 women registered to go back up to Minojin. Unfortunately, with the pandemic, that dream was quickly changed. So we continued to kind of work about ways that we could gather the girls, help them still surprise themselves by things they were doing, whether it was in a service program or something in school or something in their community. And we're looking forward to this next year, building up that group of young women again, and hopefully send a large cohort of young girls back up into the Boundary Waters to see what surprises them this time. Thank you for supporting Northfield Shares, and by supporting Northfield Shares, you are lifting up and supporting Empower Her.